President Shetsky has yet to comment on the matter. Casualties are now high.